Hello guys, welcome back to Tenorshare channel. Mac is definitely a better device for placing and viewing photos because they have a larger screen than smartphones. If you own both Mac and iPhone and want to know how to transfer photos from your iPhone to Mac, here are four ways to help you. Now let's dive right in. The first wireless method is to use AirDrop. Thanks to Apple ecosystem, you can seamlessly share files between multiple devices. Before you use AirDrop to transfer photos to Mac, check that your Mac and phone have Wi-Fi and Bluetooth turned on, and place them near each other. Then launch the Finder on Mac and open AirDrop. Similarly, select everyone here too. Then open the album and select the photos you want to transfer. Tap on the Share button. Choose Share by AirDrop and find your Mac to wait for transfer. Now, switch back to your Mac. Click Accept, and the photos will be saved to the download folder. Very easy, right? The second method is using a pre-installed app in Mac OS called Image Capture. If you've ignored it so far, it might be time to check it out and see how useful Image Capture can be. Before transferring, you need to go to Settings. Then go to Photos. Then select Keep Original at the bottom. This will enable you to use Image Capture to transfer selectively but not automatically. After plugging your iPhone into your Mac and opening the Image Capture app, you can find your photos on your iPhone are listed. Now you can import photos directly into a folder of your choice. If you don't want to import all of them, you can select specific photos and click the Import section in the lower right corner. Well, you'll soon see the photos transferred on your Mac. If you're looking for a more stable and effective solution, iCareFone may suit you. I put the free download link below if you are interested. The first reason I recommend this tool is it can one-click to export all your photos to Mac with amazing speed. Make sure you have iCareFone downloaded on your iPhone. Connect your iPhone to your Mac. Then launch iCareFone. Select one-click to export photos to PC and transfer starts immediately. Within minutes, you can see all the photos have been transferred to the Mac. Another reason I recommend iCareFone is it is convenient for us to manage photos in different formats. If we need to upload some photos in JPEG format, but find that the pictures taken contain HEIC format, what should we do? iCareFone provides a very simple solution. Just like this. Click Manage at the menu bar. Select Photos. Click Export Settings in the upper right corner. Then you can decide the format you want. After apply, you will get the photo in JPEG format. The last method is download photos on Mac via iCloud. It is a useful way for iCloud users. You can transfer even when your iPhone is not with you. Let's see how it works. Make sure you have turned on the iCloud Photos button in Settings. Like this. Then go to iCloud.com. After entering your Apple ID password, click the Photos icon. Here you can find all your iPhone photos shown on the iCloud album. Just choose the photo you prefer and click the Download button on the upper right. Then the photo will be downloaded to your Mac instantly. Okay, today is a tutorial on how to transfer photos from iPhone to Mac. Which one do you prefer? Leave your comments to let us know. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be very grateful if you subscribe. And stay tuned for our next video.